Right now, it's on mayors, I think, to set an agenda for this country, to say, if the president withdraws from the Paris Climate Accords, so what? We'll do it right here where we live.